it actually works. Okay.
Shaft guns. In World War One, and that limited because you can only get up to so many RPMs before you use them to start firing.
The years were through, this boy who couldn't stop thinking about why.
I want to see that. This looks like a Ford. see how these things were so stable airborne. Because, because look how much room coverage there is, you know what I mean?
Lot of lift.
Exactly.
And I think that was the whole idea too.